Hi, my name is Kiran Bahgeshpur. I am the CTO here at Qumulo. So Qumulo is in the business of storing, managing, and curating our customers' data. The challenge we saw was that in the cloud, there was a big gap with regards to the absence of a truly cloud-native and enterprise-class multi-protocol file service with all the bells and whistles that customers are used to on-premise. Now, the reason this gap was pretty important was on-premise, overwhelmingly, all the data that lives there is file data living on traditional legacy enterprise NAS or network-attached storage. One of the things we also saw was what was available was very expensive. So a big part of what we did is take Azure native primitives such as instance attached NVMe, VMs, managed disks, and most importantly, take advantage of blob store, put them all together and deliver a solution which is less expensive than every other possible solution for large scale data. And the beauty of what Qumulo has done in conjunction with Azure and the teams at Azure is really enable our joint customers to unlock all that data which was sort of marooned on premises and make them available to AI services and all the other services that are native to Azure. One of the great things about Azure Native Qumulo is it is a tight partnership between Qumulo, where we bring our expertise and knowledge in file systems and large-scale enterprise data, and the Azure team, the product teams itself. This is tightly integrated, and that partnership, which sort of results in an extremely seamless experience for our joint customers, is really what we are finding is having the maximum traction. Qumulo is an engineering and product-led company, and one of the core things for us was to be able to work with the digital natives teams and programs at Microsoft such that we could take our innovations and bring it to our customers in Azure. So this has been a primary partnership for us. Our customers tend to be people with lots and lots of unstructured data. A good example of that would be media and entertainment. Some of the largest known brands who are typically broadcasters and media content creators who are using us to do live edits of shows that we have all seen on TV. The other place we see there's a big traction is with healthcare as well as hospitals in general. Dayton's Children's Hospital is a great customer of ours, and what they are finding is they can leverage Azure Native Qumulo and other Qumulo services to take advantage of Azure as the long-term repository of all of that medical imaging data that they have to keep for a long and extended period of time. But it's beyond that. They can actually use Azure services to extract value, to enable their doctors and healthcare specialists to deliver results and time to diagnostics much sooner than they could if they were just stuck on-premise. The reason customers look to the cloud is two different things. One of them is sort of the lower value add thing. Hey, they're saving money. They're shutting down data centers and turning to folks like Microsoft and Azure who are experts at running these data centers. The bigger value is, again, the richness of services available in Azure. So unlocking all of this data into these modern workflows with tools available only in Azure is really the game changer for our customers. I just could not be any happier with our partnership and the joint value we are delivering to our customers.